We'll start with the State Senator Kevin Lundberg, who's running for Colorado State Treasurer.
Thank you very much for this chance to address you for a moment or two. I'll try to be brief on things, and of course, we'll only have 3 minutes anyway, so it doesn't matter. It's really a privilege to be addressing the first Congressional Assembly because I spent the first 40 years of my life living in the first Congressional District. Was born and raised here in the Denver area, and I was a committee chairman or precinct person for several years as a younger adult. Then my wife and I moved up to Larimer County, and from there I did run for the state legislature. I've been there for the past 16 years, and I've learned an awful lot about how the state government works. I was the assistant majority leader in the Senate, and most recently I've been a member of the Joint Budget Committee and chairman of the Appropriations Committee in the Senate. And the reason that's important when you're running for treasurer is I spent hundreds of hours going through the budget line by line. And I've learned a great deal about how our state government functions. That's an essential knowledge base, I believe, for state treasurer. Because the treasurer has a wide range of responsibilities, dealing, of course, as the chief investment officer and the banker for the state, but in addition, he serves on several boards. The Para Board, the Colorado Corrections Industries Board, the Public School Investment Fund, and State Treasurer deals with the Unclaimed Property Fund, which is something I've dug into as a member of the Joint Budget Committee, because we've got a problem with it. We've collected $1.3 billion from the people of Colorado, and we have spent of that fund, this is a trust fund. We spent over $500 million on other things. I don't think that's right. We need to fix that. There are a lot of things that need to be done. As your state treasurer, I assure you I will be full-time on the job looking after what's happening as a rock-solid conservative. And I'll do one more thing. I'll be that watchman on the wall for all of us. As a statewide elected official, I believe I have that responsibility to stand up for what is right, to defend Tabor, to defend the Republican ideals that we hold as a party. And I've got 15 seconds to simply say, I'm Kevin Lundberg, running for state treasurer. I appreciate your vote at the state assembly. Thank you very much, and have a great day.